That's ridiculous. Legally, it was the same as cutting through the wire.
He did not cut his way through the wire, squadron leader. He walked out.
You pride yourself on being a gentleman, but you allow your men to cheat in this way.
It's an officer's duty to escape, Captain. But then you people wouldn't really know about the rules of the game, would you?
How dare you insult me?
Gentlemen, gentlemen, please, I must insist on decorum at all times.
May I speak, sir?
What?
Gunn left without signing out. Technically, therefore, the escape was legal. But I think we must all of us agree that he has violated the spirit, if not the letter, of the pass system. It is a fine point. May I suggest, sir, that we leave it to London to decide?
But Herr Hauptmann, the British are bound to let him stay.
Oh, I don't know. Now, my guess is that they'll send him back. Well, you Brits are rather big on spirit, aren't you?
And honor.
We've even put up with that inciting scoreboard you're keeping.
We have a duty to inform our troops.
Gentlemen, gentlemen, please, please, you must come to order. Now, in relation to this scoreboard, there have been several petitions for it to be removed.
Herr Commandant, you gave permission for it to be put up. It is on our side of the fence. It is a very important means of communication.
Then why is it in English and facing towards our
side? It's not on your side. It has nothing to do with you.
The scoreboard can stay where it is, provided there's no more incidents.